It's your girl Rocky. In today's video, I'm gonna do a get ready with. I look a mess. I just woke up. Let's check what time it is. Hold up. Okay, let's check what time it is. I want to give a disclaimer. This is when my phone was working. My phone is broken now, so I can't like text my friends or anything. So yeah. It's 7:17, and if it's gonna focus, and I have to be there at 8:30 regular Times Square, but my parents and all the people that's gonna come watch me has to be there at 10 o'clock, and my mom just got here, so I'll be come back with you guys when I'm done taking a shower. Bye. I told you I was gonna come back when I'm done taking a shower, but I'm actually gonna brush my teeth, wash my face, and then I'm gonna hop in the shower. Oh, my hair is a mess because I have to put like 3 stuff on it, so my hair does not get wet. Because I got my hair done yesterday, but I didn't. Mommy's too loud. But I didn't like film because I didn't want to. I was a little shy, but it's fine. I'm gonna brush my teeth, wash my face, and yeah.
Okay, yeah, I just hopped out of the shower.
Okay, guys, I just hopped out of the shower, washed my face, and brushed my teeth, so my braces are looking weak. I'm quite, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna do my makeup. What is that? Get away. Do y'all see the ash? Yeah, obviously see it. Ew. Never mind. We're gonna need some more lotion, period. So I'm wearing my dress. I'll show you guys the dress in a minute, just in a minute. But yeah. See you guys later. Future Rocky, please time lapse this. You guys are not gonna see my face. So let me put this up a little bit more. Are you legit kidding me right now? Give me a hard time. Go to the graduation. Okay, so this is the dress. It's like diamonds up in here, and then it just, oh my god, it looks way better like in person, and like it looks better for me like looking at it and y'all in the camera. But like, you know, I got my little, I'm not gonna get my chin because she's, you know, you wanna see me every day, you gotta wear nice little chin. I'm just like, I don't like being extra with the jewelry. Okay. She should know about that. In God's name, please don't make this camera fall. Okay, so I'm gonna take this off when I'm done. So I'm gonna wear my makeup. Ooh, stuff is falling, technical difficulty. Okay, so I'm gonna get my beauty blender. Why are you in the sink? Now look how big and juicy this beauty blender is. Future Rocky time. camera, so see you guys in the next shot. I'm behind this, but I just put setting powder on, and now I'm gonna do my eyebrows with the Milani eyebrow pencil. So do I catch you guys when I've done this as well? Do I? So it's 8:10. I'll see you guys when I'm my whole makeup is done, because I'm saying, I don't want to get my situation, you know. I'll see you guys later. Okay, guys, so I'm ready with my hair. So graduation hair come. I'm gonna put some clips. So
what's up, y'all? It's Sugar Rocky, and today, so the video you guys just saw, my graduation for graduation, when I got henna. A lot is going on this summer. I'm gonna be doing bangers on bangers, but I just want to tell you guys, I don't think I made an outro, so here's my outro. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. And I want to express, I don't know if you guys really care, but my phone is broken. Like, it is done for, because a while back, probably 8 months ago, my phone cracked and I got a new screen for it, and the screen just shut off like what, 5 days ago now. So I haven't had a phone for 5 days, which is tempting. Like, all my friends has been blowing me up, because I could see, like, it tells me if someone FaceTimes me or like texts me, it's gonna like do the vibration, but I just can't see who it is. So I've been tempted to see who it is. I just can't, because I have a broken phone, so it's here, it's down, shut down. But I'm getting a new phone soon, so yeah, you guys will be up in it. So any of my friends is watching this YouTube video, yeah, if you guys have been texting me or anything like that, or FaceTiming me, and I haven't answered, that's why. I'm sorry, Aleya. I'll see you guys in my next video.